okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustic. Oh! Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
guy doesn't miss a beat.
Jake, be careful.
Yeah, he found us.
Wait, hide! Jake, be careful.
Found us.
Quick, hide! go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. Sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Sales rep that won't take no for an answer. Get out of the way.
Okay.
Follow me.
Not now.
Follow me.
Not now.
Kill them all.
Not now.
Follow me.
Now's a bad time.
Sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
beat him.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Hey, Jamea.
Oh, easy, Lo Yao. Huh? I see how Hung Lao. To kill assholes like you?
Goodbye, shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Two test subjects have escaped in order. They must not enter the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here.
So close. There's got to be something I can stand on.
go, huh?
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. No, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. In our thought, Daryl Dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, 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 he was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
this? Tell you this, it took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Ah!
Hey, look. We can get out here.
Yeah, but until I talk to my superiors, I don't even know where to go.
Why does everything have to be such a pain in the ass? All right. Guess we better find a way for you to phone 3 medallions for the west. And it says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
Okay, we know what they look like. Now we find the rest.
So, what'd they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just shit the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
So, what'd they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus. Same thing that went through after Raccoon City.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
ready to
die! Come on that way!
Sherry!
Roger!
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me, Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So, are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Are you kidding me? Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway. Okay.
Wait! Are you kidding me?
Hey!
Roger!
How do I get over there? Swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle. That works. Let's try it again. Getting there. Just a few more hits.
Just hold on!
should. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Thank you.
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake?
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like him, but Chris is here!
Alright, alright! Enough about Redfield! He's getting old! Oh, they're dealing with it. Trying to clue them in.
guys.
We'll have this mess mopped up in no time. We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay! Roger!
Hey! Chopper out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Gonna show him how it's done? to die!
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons, huh? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
You're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure around.
Sherry!
Roger!
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Thank you.
Smells like death. Just like Adonia. Smells like death, just like Adonia. Taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
Ha!
Sherry!
Roger!
Sherry.
Okay.
Sherry!
Roger! Don't get too close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
Yeah, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do!
Roger!
Sherry.
Roger!
Yeah, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do! It's all yours! Take that, you piece of shit! Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out! Leon, the plane!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to her.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Let's go.
okay.
Roger.
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating. Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him. He'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Sherry!
Okay! Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Jesus Christ!
In the BSAA.
Ah!
found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ! Was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there, that's the rendezvous point.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!